Hello, everyone. So, as we are out here collecting milkweed for our caterpillars, one, I found another one. I'll try and show it to you here. This one was on the same plant. This means that they were laid by two different caterpillars. But I wanted to take a moment and tell everybody that if this is something you want to start doing, to keep in mind that milkweed is highly toxic to pets. So make sure you do this responsibly and keep the leaves away from your pets. Stay safe, everyone, and have a good day.